Praise be Jesus and Mary. No slave is greater than his master, we hear in today's gospel. Anytime that whenever the cross that our Lord asks us to carry becomes a little bit heavier, it's always good to remember these words from our Lord. No slave is greater than his master. Christ is our hope, and he is the one that gets us through it all. And whenever we ask ourselves, what's the point of it all? It is our Lord who helps us to trudge through it all and also makes us do it anyway, right? In Calcutta, Mother Teresa, in one of the children's home, on the wall, she put these beautiful words. People are often unreasonable, irrational, and self-centered. Forgive them anyway. If you are kind, people may accuse you of selfish, ulterior motives. Be kind anyway. If you are successful, you will win some unfaithful friends and some genuine enemies. Succeed anyway. If you are honest and sincere, people may deceive you. Be honest and sincere anyway. What you spend years building, others could destroy overnight. Build anyway. If you find serenity and happiness, they may be jealous of you. Be happy anyway. The good you do today will often be forgotten tomorrow. Do good anyway. Give the world the best you have, and it may never be enough. Give your best anyway. In the final analysis, it is between you and God. It was never between you and them anyway. Beautiful words from Mother Teresa. God is the source of our hope, and he's the one that helps us get through it all and makes us do it anyway. Praise be Jesus and Mary. Amen.